Poland, of course, taking to the field for the first time in this edition of the most prestigious festival in world football. No doubt looking for a performance to set a tone. There's his great vocal support. There are many, many who have travelled to watch them, and every one of those supporters willing them to give everything back for the cause. It is beautifully set here. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. We stand for the national anthem of Poland. Poland looking for a fast start to get things done early here.
Well, Peter, I can tell you that both managers will have stressed the need for a very strong start here. Both have also indicated a front foot approach. If that is the case, then I don't think we're going to be complaining at the end. I certainly hope we'll be eulogising. There's an awful lot resting on this, and we'll probably end up reflecting on that.
Got things on the way. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah, Robert Lewandowski. He's just about the perfect all-round striker. Not least because
Lewandowski has a goal! And it's Krychowiak. Piontek is flagged offside. Gets it upfield. Cuts it out. Click. Tried to play it through.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Out to the left it goes. It's a loose ball. What a throw in. Come loose. Certain amount of room for debate here, but a goal kick's been given. Piontek. It is deadlocked. Tries to locate someone up front. Plays it over to the other flank. They'll try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Up towards the front line. And they're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. And now the breakaway gets wrestled off the ball. He's made sure that that won't get through. That is terrific skill. Going for goal!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish. It was the first touch to die for, and it set him up beautifully.
surely.
Oh, well played.
He's taken that really cleanly. Krikoviak.
Forward it goes.
He's away. Chance! He can pounce on that. Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Good effort. Very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
And here's Grzycki. He spotted the run and played him through. And that'll be a goal kick. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Grzycki. Grzycki into opposition territory. And he heaves it forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. He gets past his man. He's gone for it. Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
He's got away. And the first half is done. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. So off we go once more.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Gets good distance on it. Gets it back. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. To win it back.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Hoists it forward. He's got options out wide. Gets the better of his man. And the shot! And another time! They've scored! And the second half is on. To a flyer! With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Ah, Peter, that was just a defensive act of generosity that was always going to have a painful ending.
But there's going to be another change here. Poland concede and find themselves unexpectedly behind. Klich. Piontek. He's had a shot! it's Lewandowski.
And it's played. Real chance! It's in!
Poland are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
The changes then in quick succession.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Back into the middle.
Big chance!
Hoists it forward. He sorted that out.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter. Once he got into that position, it's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
That intervention was very necessary. Good spell of possession, this, but very little to show for it.
Looking to hit the front line.
Nashikovsky did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
It's one! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Simpson. Lewandowski has a goal!
No, he couldn't find the finish.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
Lewandowski has a pop! Oh, he's managed to miss it.
Taken out, that'll be a foul.
That's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Poland don't have many options, and time is running out.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although they're...
Lewandowski! It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
So time is nearly up. One final twist, perhaps. And that has been clubbed away. Now it's Lewandowski. Timely intervention. And time is up. Poland must wait for their first win, but they have their first point. That for now will have to suffice. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
It could have been both better or worse, so a draw will be a happy compromise, I think, to open their group account. It always helps to have something to build on, and I think this will do nicely.